been away for a bit, but now it's time to do stuff again. So we're going to start out nice and well with a little show and tell of stuff I got around the last month or so. So without further ado, let us begin. First thing up, I've got up a few t-shirts as of late. First one is actually from the fine Miss Indigo, Lisa Indigo Stars, and she had a design made for, actually it was the last design she made on Teespring before opening her own shop. You should check it out too, because that thing is awesome. But yeah, actually, this was a print from one of her characters from a fantasy roleplay called Kira the Fallen. And I actually like it. It looks pretty damn awesome. T-shirt is of nice quality too, so it's all good. It's all nice. Okay, let's put that aside and move on to the next subject, which actually is a package. Let me see. Okay. There's no secret that I'm a bit into electronic music and stuff like that. So, about a month ago, a artist known as Dr. Peacock went in and opened his own store, merchandise store. So I ordered, as one of the first 250, I did order some package, and yeah, what did we get? First thing first, this damn nice shirt with this label called Peacock Records, which actually is quite nice. You should, people, if you're into French core or hardcore or something like that, you should check it out. It's actually pretty good music, and he has everyone record label, so it's not only his stuff that gets promoted, it's everyone's. So let's open up this son of a bitch and see what's in here. First of all, this one has to go away. So let's see here. First things first. We have a nice little card, like promo for a Tribute of the Royal, his newest thing he did. Secondly, we have a signed autograph and a photograph of one of his gigs he was playing. Pretty nice. And this, we have this also. It's actually a nice, pretty damn nice. It's actually a pretty damn nice fan. Sadly, this motherfucker here actually opened this prior and thought it didn't open, so he just began to destroy it. So it has got the damage. But anyways, let me see if I can get it out of this. How much? Show this should go like show. And as you can see, it's destroyed or it's damaged because I damaged the one end, but it says French Core Worldwide and it looks damn awesome. logo of Dr. Peacock is actually a peacock. So, the next thing we need is two stickers. Two nice stickers of, yeah, of the artist, which is damn awesome, damn nice to have. Actually, I think I'm gonna put one of them in on something in my home. I don't know what yet, but I'll look into that. And last but not least, we have a letter. I just had to give me something to drink here. My throat's a bit dry today. So here is actually a little thank you letter. So let me read that up for you. Dear member of the French Gore family, thank you for your order at the Peacock Record Store. We're dedicated to make the best French Gore items for our fans and hope that you have much fun wearing it as we did creating it. We also attached some little gifts for you we hope you like. If you have any questions concerning our products, please do not hesitate to contact us. Again, thank you for your purchase. We're looking forward to see you again in the near future. Sincerely, Peacock Record Store. So yeah, that was this. So let's pack this up again. And moving swiftly right on here, we actually got something else. I recently got into beers, and someone again, fine, Miss Indigo Stars, recommended a beer. So I went to a Danish special beer shop and I bought this. It's the Golden Drak, or Golden Dragon. And if you see here, note in the background, this awesome, nice, and truly brilliant glass. Just look at it. It is actually called the Dragon's Egg. If you see it like this, it has the egg resemblance form. So it's damn awesome. I tried. I bought another beer and bought another glass. The glass is going to someone special. We're gonna see how that goes. That's another thing I'm gonna do. But this, the beers, I tested one of them. They are damn good. An instant recommendation from me. Thumbs up. Hey. So yeah, that's the glass and this. Let's put it down here. Out of sight. So, next thing up, I was at the market today. We have a big flea market here, or yeah, boot sale, whatever. And I have a lot of stuff in store. So let's start to see what I bought then. Let's start with consumables first this time. I got shopping again, and I love my beers. I'm a beer man. First of all, I got these three lovely things here. They are actually Peruvian beer from Peru. So I'm looking forward to taste them. First one here is called Cristal, and it's like a Cerveza de los Andes, so it's from the Andes Mountains. So I'm looking pretty damn forward to check that out. I like the bottle here, it's okay, it's nothing special, but it looks pretty nice. The next two, however, they're from the same brewery. They are called Cusquena, and it's a dark lager and a golden lager. And what I like about this is the don't know if you can see it on the camera, but the bottle here at the bottom, it has like an engraving or like something that was, it was imprinted on it, so it's really nice fine texture. I tasted the beer, it was quite good. I tasted the dark one. Oh, it had a it had somewhat of was a bit bitter with a bit odd aftertaste, but it was good. In all in all, it was a good powerful beer, so I'm looking forward to test them again. So yeah, love the beers. Okay, when I then got around, I found a like a Viking, like actually someone who did Viking stuff and sold meat. So I just after, well, they actually filled or gave us shot after shot after shot of the whole line up there, and I bought this. It is like a mead. It is a classic mead, so it's called Fenrir Brew. It's actually I'm looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to taste it. And they told me you can actually put this in a beer too to make it a bit more like give it a bit more better taste or whatever. So yeah, this is gonna be nice. And let me see if I can do this. Yes, makes a nice sound, eh? But yeah, I'm looking forward to taste this and give it a good review. So, all that done, dusted there, we can go over to a bit of more TED-related stuff. Actually, a couple two things here. Let me see. See that. Let's see what's inside, shall we? Let's start with the biggest one first. That's the top piece. Actually, it's nice and engraved, and I love it. It's really, really, it's a really good made. It's made pretty damn well, in my opinion. So let's see, let's unveil, shall we? This is the sun, and it is a motherfucking skull. Complete with this. So yes, this is really nice. Look at the carvings on it. It's actually pretty damn well done, but it seems like it's a sad skull. Look at this. Oh, it's sad. Oh, it's so alone. It says needs a friend. So let's see what number two hides. Look at this. This is actually another skull, a black one, and it looks damn nice. Like the carvings on it, it's pretty damn nice carvings, and it is awesome. Just take a look at this. Actually, I'm gonna keep this one to myself because I like this, and it's, I don't know, the white is, it's fits me a bit better, but the little black one is actually gonna be packaged in a package. Yeah, so someone's gonna get a care package soon. That's awesome, eh? So yeah, that's it with this. Put them aside, nice and easy. Like so, and now we come to the last part of it. Final part. More t-shirts. Yes. More t-shirts. Mm-hmm. this is not a t-shirt, but I was a big fan of, I found it at the bottom of the wind because I needed stuff like this. So I actually bought myself a nice vest. And one big bonus about this thing is, let's count the pockets, shall we? Let's count some pockets. Oh, yeah, someone needs something in it. Spare buttons, okay. One pocket, two pockets. Let's check this side. We are now at, let's see, three, four, five, six pockets. Oh, hang on, let's see here. Bring it a bit closer to you. See here. So, four, five, six pockets on this side. Let's turn it over on the other side. Six pockets so far. Seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 pockets in one thing. Let's see if I can get it. So, actually I think this is actually like a vest for a fisherman, if you're going fishing or something like that, or like a utility vest that could be used like that too, all this those pockets. So yeah, that's and then I like the color of it, and it's a nice worked thing, it seems. Let's put this aside, so like so, over there, there, and let's come to the last two items. Got myself two shirts. Well, actually, this is a bit sad because there was a local market like this one where I was attending here. But sadly, that market is now closed because of a recent death in like the people who run it. So sadly, it's done and gone. But then I thought, well, I'm gonna have to buy a few t-shirts right now. So I bought, first one I bought is this Motorhead. Oh yeah, ah yeah. Just look at that. Ain't that the pretty one, eh? I like the quality of it. It's actually quite a nice quality. And on the back side, there's again Motorhead. Motorhead there. And yeah. Sadly that the band is no more too because of, well, Lemmy died. The main lead singer, he died. Sadly, no more Motorhead. Take a look at this. I just love their logo. It's so cool. It's so awesome. So yeah, that is this. And as the final thing, the final item. Shirt. Oh yes, this one is special. I like it a lot. I don't know what I like, who would like it too. Let's check it out, shall we? Oh damn, it's got print on the backside too. Check this out. Man, doesn't it look awesome? It looks awesome as frick, right? Sculpture and writing on the skull. Oh damn. With skulls in the background. T-shirt is like usual quality. Actually, most of the t-shirts I have bought from there are from a thing called Rock Eagle shirts. Their shirts are actually quite nice quality. And the print is too. Actually, it keeps on going for a long time. So let's just push this back here. And let me show you the back side of it. Take a look at this. There's also a nice big engraving on the backside of a scorpion. Oh, look at that. Damn, that's awesome. That is just, oh, fuck me, that's nice. With nice colors in the background. With the print, oh, it's fucking fun and nice to look at. Oh my gosh. So yeah. I ain't gonna run out of things to wear now. So, yeah. With all that said and done and dusted. Oh, well, actually, there's two little things more. I actually bought two of those here again. Like, for a care package, maybe. I'm gonna see it. First, it's like a sign here, or like, it's like fridge magnets. I'm unpacking, but first one is this. It says, take care of your body. It's the only place you have to live. And the second one here is like this. It's a bit simple. It's nice but simple. But yeah, it says the happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thoughts. So pretty deep convo, pretty deep things, I guess. Or philosophical, I don't know. But yeah, that is much more or less it for this. So without further ado, I will say have a nice evening, day, night, whatever, wherever you are, and until next time, stay safe. Bye.